Namaskara. My name is Dr. Harihara Murthy. I am practicing as an ENT specialist in Bangalore for about 3 decades now. Fluid coming out of the ear is usually because of one, wax, wet wax, which comes out when you put your finger inside and start doing that. Agitating the ear is not a good idea and absolutely proscribed. The other thing is by using buds in the ear. When you use buds in the ear, also you can cause that in the initial situation. Later on, the buds tend to, you know, dry up the natural secretions and make it per person. The other thing is buds also push the wax inside and make problems. Having said that, you can also have sometimes eczemas of the skin of the ear causing discharge. You can have external infections of the ear canal causing discharge, and that is usually blood stain and sometimes associated with pain. You can sometimes have pus coming from the middle ear when a pus infection starts off within the middle ear, breaches the eardrum and comes out. In that kind of a situation, you will have pain followed by the blood stain discharge, which later becomes more just pus, and usually it is of offensive nature when it comes to the smell. So it can be sometimes allergic in origin, wherein, you know, you have some itching and as a result of which increased agitation and causing more wet wax to come out, and usually that oxidizes and becomes brownish hardened wax. So there are multiple reasons why you can have discharge. These are the common ones.